So we're just calibrating these drones.
As the sun begins to set.
Have to do this every time we move the drones into a new location.
Graham Hill.
Drones are calibrated.
He's running through some final tests.
Heading's right.
Making sure his drones are ready to take flight. In unison, they climb to the sky, dancing through various formations.
So we essentially have control over everything the drone does from the ground to up in the air. And then from there, they fly the animation. But this is all being done right there, click of a button.
Hill says they rely on a combination of satellite, Wi-Fi, and radio signals to control the drones, which can stay airborne for 10 to 15 minutes.
They all pick up about 16 satellites. This thing picks up almost double that. So that's how we give them their commands to go up, to hold if we need to come down if they need to.
On their own, the drones are quite small, each weighing about 2 pounds. But you can imagine the show when you get hundreds in the air.
Yeah, the smallest we're doing is 100, so it'll take up, you know, pretty much this whole field right here.
Today's test features just 6 drones. But weekend shows in Gypsum, Castle Pines, and Parker will have more than 100.
You know, I think people are really going to enjoy seeing, you know, some of these patriotic symbols that bring us all together on the holiday.
In Denver.
Yeah, I can't give away too much, but it'll be pretty cool.
Evan Kruegel, Fox 31.
Yeah, it looks like it will be for sure. We have everything you need to know about the 4th of July holiday posted right now on the free Fox 31 News app, where the shows will be and where they will not be. It's going to be posted on our homepage right now.